found out today Sarah is a little cantaloupe girl. She's been going at this cantaloupe rind for about 10 minutes now. Tried it out on Orange Boy here. We had an orange cat a long time ago named Fred that was absolutely obsessed with any kind of melon, so we thought we'd try it on him. And he wasn't terribly interested, but somebody else was. She really seems to like it. They're doing pretty well with the thunderstorm today, too. They're a little concerned, but they're doing pretty well with it.